to share with you my heart and soul.
Hello, welcome to Torino.
Hello everyone, my name is Dilan Karapinar. I am from Turkey. I am the second year Master Mamaself student. And first year I was in the University of Montpellier in France. In second year I am in University of Torino in Italy. I am also doing my master thesis in University of Torino in the chemistry department. And thanks to Professor Coagliotto, he gave me a master thesis and I am working on the subject. And I will explain what I am doing right now in this video.
Biochemical chemistry in the course of Mamaself in here in Torino, and this course is devoted to the use of organic acid to the modification of materials, also to make some template agents in order to perform the synthesis of organic or inorganic materials. In particular, I'm devoted both for research and teaching activities in surfactant chemistry, since surfactants can help us to dissolve organic material that are not dissolved in water. And also we are working in my group, also in the application of some kind of dyes for making and for preparing DSSC, so-called diacetyl solar cells. So we are deeply involved in a team of organic compounds used for making devices, some kind of devices. So in this kind of framework, I propose a thesis to my young student from Mamaself, from Turkey, Dilan Karapinar, to try to see what is possible to do, to use some ligands and to be able to use photochemistry and some kind of polymer sort of materials that can be photoactive in order to make a photoelectrochemical device that can reduce CO2, so carbon dioxide. So I leave some words to Dilan that can help us to explain better what is his best way to try to solve this topic. So this place is particular in our department of chemistry because it shares a very ancient library that was also mentioned in a very well-known book from Primo Levi, a chemist that studied here in Torino and that published this book after his chemist life, that is called The Periodic Table.
Now I can show the laboratory that I am working right now, and I can explain better my project, and they can see what I'm doing right now. Here we are. Show my lab with the materials.
They try to use polymers as a solid support. Why we are using polymers for the solid support? Because polymers should transfer electron from the electrode to the radium center. then we can activate brain incentive. It's to make easy to catch carbon dioxide and reduce carbon monoxide. Now we are trying to do electropolymerization of EDA polymer, and I will try to show how we do electropolymerization.
She is now performing measurement setting some parameters, and after we should see the recording of a typical voltammetric curve, voltammetric plot, in which we should see the appearance of both oxidation and reduction peaks that should tell us how our material is polymerizing and also if it's, how it is working.
I was searching master programs when I become closer to graduation, and I know that material science is one of the best application area of chemistry. Then I found master of Mamaself, and there was two of my friend in my university, in Middle East Technical University, and I asked them. And by suggestion of them, I started this program, and hopefully this year I will graduate it, and maybe in the future I will suggest this program to new students.